weapons. The battle is won.
If I survive this, I swear I'll never drink again. Izmir's beard, it's good to see a friendly face. I never thought I'd find my way out of here. I got separated from my friends. We were drinking at the festival. I guess you could say we overdid it. Then Jofar dared me and Naveen to explore those old catacombs. It was a lark. We didn't expect to find undead right here beneath the city. I'd be very grateful. Jafar's so drunk he ran off after a Draugr. Thought it was a girl he knew. I hope he didn't try to kiss it.
Anything? Come in handy. Ha! keep our eyes open for a tavern where we can spend that.
This is the best party I've been to all night! It's not a party without the Jofar!
Found my drunken Nords. I'll take them off your hands. Lead them back out. You've no idea. I'll take them from here. Thanks for keeping them safe. Good to know not everyone in this country is defenseless. I should think you've gotten quite enough of running blindly into Draugr-filled caves. Let's get out of here.
Oh, yes, please.
I'm ready to face anything.
The Destroyer! Meet your doom!
You'll get the point.
Ah!
speed is worse.
You look capable. You look like a capable sort. You haven't been eaten by Draugr, at any rate. The name is Milana. This is the entrance to Tomb of Lodur, a necromancer of some renown. I intend to raise and destroy him. If you're willing to assist, I'll see to it that the king rewards you. I did. And I will again once Lodur is destroyed. Will you help me? Are you ready to face Lodur? A powerful mage from Era of Myths. Lodur forged a crown of cruelty and domination. It channeled his will and allowed him to enslave an army of followers. They say it took Ysgramor himself to finally defeat him. Let's just say, there are certain magical tomes in King Yoren's library that mages in his employ are forbidden to read. My curiosity got the better of me, and it cost me my job. Ridding Eastmarch of an undead malevolence bent on conquest and domination. I think that might do it.
Got a knack for stumbling across those things.
There's the sarcophagus. Open it quickly. Be certain that Lodor's essence is truly gone. I was afraid of this. Lodor's crown isn't here. It must be nearby. I can feel its dark energy. The undead manifestation of Lodor's lieutenant, Ulfnir Iceblood, guards the antechamber to this room. Perhaps the crown lies with him. Defeat him and search his body. I'll keep searching here.
Are you resisting me? I can't seem to grasp your soul!
Is it done? Do you have it? It's a protection spell. Lodor's soul is still bound to the crown. Quickly, there is no time. Give it to me. Give me the crown! Now! Then you die!
Fun we shall have together. You are foolish to dabble in such dark matters, mortal. I did nothing. She was planning to betray you from the start. But you I can't control. It's as if you don't have a proper soul. What a pair we are. Me trapped in my crown, you trapped in your soulless husk. I hope you're better company than Ulfnir.
that's for sure.